Yo ya estoy terminando.
Extended out from here. To do is elbow strike. Okay, so this is one method. But this method, we don't suggest you to practice with because very easy to hurt your opponent. Okay, so you have to be careful, not hurt your opponent. So from here, we use the other method for the practice. When your opponent doing push to you, actually they already show this movement. When your opponent try to do the neutralized opponent's push. So when your opponent is pushing on you, so from here, your elbow go up circle and raise body, turning from here, a circle, turning from here to do the elbow energy. Okay, so when your opponent push on you, you can see, close, go, turn. This is one method to use. And not only you can use right side of your arm, left elbow still works. Okay, so use left elbow still work. And here, still you have to pay attention. From here, close your opponent's arm, lock your opponent's arm. Then you can do it. Okay, don't allow your opponent's this one slip away. If it slip away, the elbow will not show enough. Okay, so this is about the elbow energy. Actually, you learn from here, then we understand, you know, right can use, left can use, both sides can use, then not only for this arm, then the other side arm also can be works. Okay, so when your opponent push on you here, you can see here work. Okay, and not only that, so from here, opponent push on you, see this side also this works. Both direction. And from here, what we show most is from up to down. Down to up still work. Okay? And we actually did one of the practice is a circle later we show. You can see from up angle, still you can do it. We did before a circle from elbow, you can see elbow actually is use elbow guide your opponent's energy out. So this also is one of the elbow method. Okay? And later on, when your opponent push, for example, they push on your body, what you can do, you use elbow, guide your opponent out. And push this side, elbow, guide your opponent out. So that is also elbows method. Okay? Talk about neutralize elbow energy. So we switch direction. Striking to your opponent. So here is a method, a strict strike to your opponent. And we have to be careful this method because it's easy to hurt your opponent. And also, I want you all time pay attention to give your palm, touch your opponent's elbow, and make sure you touch elbow, not allow your opponent's elbow coming into you. Okay? So when your opponent's elbow won't strike you, you're directing your opponent's elbow. That will not strict striking on you. So this is one of the methods of countering that kind of elbow striking. And also, this is important. Make yourself have this kind of habit. When your opponent's elbow coming close to you, always use palm, touch elbow. Okay. And if you start from push to your opponent. Opponent try to use elbow on you. So what are you going to do in here? Okay, so here, one of the methods, because your opponent's circle is from up, go down, down, turn right. That's elbow, how it works. Okay, so I want you to follow your opponent. is go down, motion, and pull your arm down. So that's the one of method of neutralizing opponent. Okay. So from here you can see when your opponent trying to use elbow on you, go down the edge, pull your opponent and neutralize your opponent. And also from here you can see you use lock your opponent. When your opponent try to elbow you, okay, so here use your forearm, lock your opponent, and bend your opponent's wrist. And from here, lock your opponent's joint and pull your opponent out. So this is another method of neutralizing your opponent's elbow. And also, you can use a very simple way to do it. Okay, when your opponent is trying to do the elbow, before they started, bring your opponent's chin up. Okay, so opponent wants to do the elbow energy. They always have to sink to do it. Before they start sink, so from here you can see, before they start sink, lift up your opponent's energy, then the elbow will break it. Okay, so this is another method. Or, you know, you can even use more simple way. It's like just give up your right side. A left side is slightly touch your opponent's back because you understand your opponent how to turn right. Okay, so from here, you just a little bit ahead your opponent's turn right hand and touch your opponent's back. Your opponent will not energy continue turning right. So this is